Ladies.
Up YouTube, hey man, say man, look at here, I'm back in the building, another day, another reviewing, you know how I be doing, nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table, on gang. Hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe and hang around for what I'm putting down, because I'm telling you, nothing but the latest and the greatest. Yo, gang, what y'all doing today, man? Man, y'all smash that like button for your boy off the rip, and we're going to get right into it, you see it. Big white box with the big gold jump man on top, and you got some designs running all over. Oh, it's them Chinese tigers and Chinese villages and whatnot running all through there. I don't know if you can see all that or not. Yeah, this team, that's just Chinese New Year, man. You know what I'm saying? We celebrating, man. We celebrating in a major way. We giving it up to our culture, to our Chinese culture too, man. You know what I'm saying? The American way, man. You know, it only goes down like that here, man. We're doing it for everybody, man. Greatest country on earth. You see it. Ingredients on the bottom. Size and chart over here. Let's see what it's talking about. Woo! These are Air Jordan 6. I guess that, I don't know what NE means. Hold on. Oh, I'm sorry. Air Jordan 6 Retro Low. And it says GC. I don't know what that means. The colorway is, I can't see that. It's real small, y'all, like, for real. And your boy eyes, I don't know when I'm getting old. Hey, these are size 14. These retail for like 220. Hey, we're just gonna pop the box and see what's popping. You know what I'm saying? We don't worry about the color. You're gonna see the color when I open the box. You ready? Here we go. All white box. Wax paper on the inside with the tigers and, you know, little Chinese villages and whatnot on it. Super dope. Got a basketball goal on that too. Too clean. But boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at them Jones right there, boy. And they are super premium. Golly. The leather on them so nice, thick, shiny too, man. White and gold, man. Chinese New Year, like for real clean, super clean. Clear gel bottoms on it, icy blue bottom. You got that print going around the ankles and whatnot that's all over the box and the tissue paper. Gold Jumpman in there. These were on the hash wall at Nike. Oh, there's a little pool thing. Yeah, these were on the hash wall at Nike. I had to grab them. It's a 14, you know what I'm saying? Best I could do, grab a big size, you know what I'm saying? At least bring them to the channel, show them to you guys, you know what I'm saying? And show homage to the, you know, our Chinese fellow mates, you know what I'm saying? Celebrating the new year and whatnot. These hard, they always doing something nice for the Chinese New Year too. Clean, super clean. They like a dull white in one in this spot, but pearly white over the 23 section. They're different. They're clean. That's super clean. And like I said, the leather on them is top notch. Like real nice leather, for real. Super nice. But anyway, let's get into it. All creamy white bottom. Hints of blue gel see-through going through there. Your gold jump man on there too. Man, fly. Right here to the outside. Starts with a hint of blue gel, clear blue gel bottom. White and gold midsole, creamy. I'm gonna say sail white, you know what I'm saying? Sail white, cream and gold midsole. You got that creamy air bubble right there. Shiny, pearly sail white, 23 going through there. Then that, where the perforated holes are, another sail white, not so pearly, you know what I'm saying? Clean, super clean. Right here to the toe, that sail white toe coming up to that all sail white leather toe box. You got the nylon tongue with the nylon gold jump man sitting on that tongue holder. It turns into rubber at the very top. It's got Jordan written up there. You got a little pull tab to hold your strings. It's clear and gold. These clean. Right here to the inside. That blue, you see that hint of blue clear gel bottom. That cell white and gold midsole. That pearly 23 cutting across the top of here, around the ankle and around the toe area. Then you got that cell white, not pearling, perforated holes in the middle, here and here. Man, these hard. To the back, that all cell white, that all cell white midsole with a hint of gold. You see that white leather heel with the gold Jumpman in a circle stitched in right there. You got your rubber pull tab right here, trimmed in gold. Dang, that is nylon up there, and I don't know if you can see it. There's that little hints of the village pattern coming through the coming up over the heel right there in nylon. Clean. Inside, gold Jumpman, creamy inside, cell white, fly, two fly. Woo, these big. It's a big old shoe, boy. Gee whiz. I hate to have a shoe like that hit me across the head or something, you know? It's a big heavy shoe, for real, for real. Hey, you want to grab your pair of these at the going rate? Check my link to StockX. I really don't know what they going for. Like I said, I grabbed them off the hash wall. Somebody returned them. I ain't seen none nowhere. They were only available on the app, nowhere else. So check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate, because boy, are they going. I ain't sure what they going for, but they hot because they sold out. You know what I'm saying? And they clean. Chinese New Year. Nice. Super nice. Hey, you new to my channel, look here. Man, go ahead and hit that sub button. Hang around with the Flies Gang on YouTube. It's the kid that did. I'm telling you, I always bring the latest and the greatest. And we got the Flies Gang on YouTube, prompt, hands down. We communicate with each other. We keep up with each other. We help each other. We help each other find stuff that we, when we're looking for and all that. So I promise you, you're in a real nice community too. Everybody friendly and nice. Good supporters of each other and whatnot. So I promise you, hands down, you won't go wrong. And smash that like button for your boy. Hey, it helps me out tremendously when you hit that like button. So hit that like button for your boy. And let's get into this left shoe. Same cell white bottom with the hints of blue clear gel on there. And your gold Jumpman in the middle. Round here to the outside. You got that blue clear gel bottom coming through there. With the cell white and gold midsole. Creamy air bubble right there. Pearled out 23 on top coming through here. You see it pearling around the ankle too. Then you got the cell white plain leather in the middle with the perforated hole. Same right here in this area too. Clean, super clean. Right here to the front. Cell white toe coming up to that cell white toe box. Cell white shoestrings. Nylon tongue with the top, with the gold Jumpman sitting on top of there. It turns to rubber at the very upper. Says Jordan on there. It's all clear. Then you got your clear pull tab with the gold Jumpman sitting on it. Clean. Inside, same blue gel clear bottom with the cell white and gold midsole with the air bubble sitting there in that cell white. That pearled out 23 running over the top and around the ankle. Then you got your plain Jane cell white perforated leather holes on here and in that area. Clean. Backside, that cell white bottom with hints of gold. Leather heel with the gold Jumpman stitched in there. Pull tab, clear cream color with the gold stripe across it. Then that little bit of nylon on, under there, it's got the imprints all over it. Fire. Same gold Jumpman sitting in the shoe sole of this one. Trimmed in the little pattern deal around the ankles too. Too clean, y'all. Too clean. Chinese New Year. Happy New Year. Alright. Special shoe here. Special shoe for the Chinese New Year. So make sure you grab your pair at the going rate. Check my link. I ain't sure what they going for. For real. And Happy New Year to our Chinese mates out there. And hey, you made it this far in the video and you haven't subbed yet, I don't know what your problem is. Hit that sub button. Hang around with the Fly Gang. We love to have you over here. And please, smash that like button before we leave. And until next time, peace.